Dr. Christy Leedy is a busy woman with her practice, Abilene Dental. From the dentist's office and inside our studio, she's here to talk about taking care of your teeth, especially as you get older. Many people are regretting not looking after their teeth when they are younger, and she joins us right now. You had quite a week last week.
Yes.
Flu season really are affecting people, and that's no exception with Abilene Dental.
That's
are you okay
right.
now?
Yeah, I'm great. I'm doing great.
Okay, I'm glad to know that, because we need to learn some great advice from you when it comes to, you know, keeping the teeth healthy, because I know a lot of people, healthy is still on people's mind. Hopefully people's resolutions are still in gear. And I learned, I think the most helpful thing I've learned from you is that the teeth is really the gateway to keeping yourself healthy.
That's
for people who may not realize that.
That's exactly right. You know, we've talked a lot, Matthew, about how your overall health
yeah.
is so affected by your oral health. And but it's so interesting when you really think about it. You know, our kids are growing up, we're busy, we're working, we're running around, and we put ourselves last. And then we look up, and the statistic is kind of like at 55,
yeah.
people seem to go, whoa.
That's when it kind of dawns on
yeah.
them.
It's time to see
that's
about
when their
me.
Kids are in college and they're not at home anymore. This is bothering
that's
them.
That's exactly right, you know. And it really can take a toll. Again,
yeah.
you know, it's when you see people start trying to think about eating right, exercising, and taking care of their teeth. And so many people, we've talked about, they're embarrassed, you know. And
yeah.
you just have to go, you know what, I've got to start where I am and see about what I can do to get my mouth as healthy as I can,
yeah.
you know. So I brought some pictures today
Which,
to kind of show.
The usual thing.
Yeah, exactly. If you want to zoom in a little bit,
yes.
you can see. Because we'll see a lot of these same kind of problems, like the wear, the spacing beginning to happen, teeth chipping away,
yeah.
and then places at the gum line where the cavities form. As we age, that tends to be a place that we'll get a lot of cavities.
And how long do you think they haven't seen dentist attention?
You know, sometimes they're just going periodically as a
yeah.
toothache happens or something like that. But sometimes it's so gradual. Like, you know, you look at them every day and you don't notice. And then all of a sudden you're like, oh,
then
my
you're
goodness,
55
what
and
happened? Yeah, exactly. And so, you know, we can use a lot of the new technology today.
Right.
I like this picture because it kind of shows a combination. So even though maybe these crowns aren't tooth colored, they were still effective. They were still sealed and good. So we chose to do it in steps. But then all of these are new. And so you can really affect the bite,
yeah.
the health, all of those things in there. And then this shows, I'll give
I'll
you
take
these.
Care of this.
Thank you, sir. This shows a smile line before and after. If you can zoom in just
That's
a little
quite
bit.
Quite a nice
maybe
smile
I'll hold
right
it.
There.
Yeah, there we go. And, you know, it's funny because we'll see this a lot with men. They'll shave their mustache.
Yeah.
Because now they like to smile. Isn't that great? And then women on this picture is really great because it shows how, you know, people in their 50s a lot of times didn't get to have orthodontic treatment.
Right.
So what we do is what we call non-orthodontic alignment of teeth a lot of times, where the way you contour the teeth for the veneers make them appear straight. And then you change the shade and the shape and that kind of thing to make them more
youthful. Smile's gone a lot better, too.
Yeah, and this lady's in her 70s.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that wild? So it really
can. You would have known.
It really can affect not only the way your teeth feel, but the way you feel about yourself.
The appearance as well.
Yeah.
Huge difference
exactly.
from what I see right here. And, of course, you can all help that out at the Abilene Dental, right?
That's right.
All right. You know, thank you so much for being here. Again, you can make your appointment at Abilene Dental today. Just call the number on your screen or head into their offices off Buffalo Gap Road. Also, check them out on Facebook and Twitter. And for more of her advice, because she has so many for a healthy smile, search Abilene Dental on BigCountryHomepage.com. I have to ask you, with the